Hi, my name is Natisha Wilkins, and I am the Career Development Coordinator at Harding University High School. And I was asked by Junior Achievement Office to find a teacher who would be interested in presenting the JA Finance Park curriculum to their students. And I talked with Ms. Kennedy, and she graciously accepted the challenge. We have brought 46 students here today, and I am quite impressed with what I have seen. I've been around, talked to the students, and now they can go home and tell their parents that they too know how to budget, and that they are sorry for any problems they may have caused, any questions they may have asked about, mommy, daddy, can you buy this, can you buy that? And when they say no, now they know to not be upset anymore with their parents' response. I am very, very, saying it again, very impressed with what I have seen here. Ms. Kennedy?
All right. Well, my name is Jennifer Kennedy. I am the principal and business teacher over at Harding University. When presented with the opportunity to come to JA BizTown, I had a couple of questions because I never really heard of JA BizTown. However, upon research, I really thought that this might be a great opportunity for students to really learn some of the things and apply the knowledge that they are attaining in my class. So today has been a great opportunity for them to apply the things that they have learned about credit and banking and business and budgeting especially. So it's been a really good opportunity just to see how well my students are, number one, grasping the information that I'm teaching them, but then to also get that aha moment for them to actually just grab that information and feel a little bit more empowered. This has been a great opportunity. I really look forward to it. I really enjoyed it, and I look forward to bringing more students. So I hope AT&T will sponsor us again.